The Road to Austin, featuring live performances by Chris Christopherson, Bonnie Raitt, Delbert McClinton, the late great Stephen Bruton, Joe Ely, and many more.
It's Carolyn Wonderland.
Thank you.
Nobody's home but mine. Said it ain't nobody's home but mine. I said in the time in my soul. Lost. It ain't nobody. It ain't nobody. Nobody's fault but mine. Said if I die and my soul gets lost, it ain't nobody's fault but mine. Cause I got a Bible in my home. Yeah, I got a Bible in my home. Said if I die and my soul gets lost, it ain't nobody's fault but mine. My sister told me how to read. And my sister told me how to read.
Full length, 3.5-hour DVD and Blu-ray featuring all 37 performances. Visit the Road to Austin website at rtafilm.com.
I remember the Road to Austin as much for the show as the 6-7 days of rehearsals, because that was, I mean, it was like going back to school in a way, you know.
I had no idea that people were going to be coming in from all over the country, musicians, songwriters, everybody that contributed, the camera people. It was a big show.
The cross-section of different musicians that Stephen had brought together, I think he tried to bring a smattering of all the styles in Austin and kind of in Texas for that matter.
When you went into the rehearsals, you could tell that there was a force that was driving it that was beyond just the music, you know, and I wasn't sure what was going on at first, you know, but I felt very pulled into it.
I'll see you down the road.